We dream, we dream, we dream, while we may. Oh, are we to need? While we wait, dear Father, we dream.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am here to welcome you to the wedding of
Kid Store and Dan Goldberg.
Draw a nice crowd on a Sunday afternoon.
Top act.
But to be with you in a celebration of the fact that one human being has found another human being in this world with whom they feel that close, that safe, can be that open, that they're willing to be in that kind of deep relationship with one another. Your acknowledgement of your humanity and your willingness and readiness just simply to be together in another way. And that is a gift we bring to each other and for each other that no money can buy and that no one can pray for you, nobody can wish it for you as much as we might want to. Something you have to do for yourself. It takes hard work. You've worked, Lord knows, hard enough. There are times when there is a reward for that. And I might add that the reward comes in this life rather than waiting around for it in the next one. I don't know about the next one, so we'll deal with this one. This is the one we can do something with right now. Go a long way back, Stan and I, from sitting at UCLA and never thought that I would go from an extension course to being at your wedding. I don't think anybody thought they'd be at your wedding. You see, but you are. All your days be blessed as they are this day. And always draw a great crowd. The exchange of a wedding ring is something that many people take for granted. It's a powerful act. It means so many different things, and I will not presume to explain what it means. Because nobody save the two of you really understands that. But in some way it symbolizes that you're ready. You're ready for something else. Enjoy that something else together. Stan, if you'll take this ring. And I'd like you to please put it on Tina's finger. And repeat the verb. I want you to focus on each other. This is for both of you. Just hold on to her hands and kind of focus on each other. Repeat after me. You can listen to the words, but don't pay attention to me. Pay attention to yourself. I love you for what you are.
I love you for what you are.
And I love you for what you're going to be.
And I love you for what you're going to be.
I'm on the way with you.
I'm on the way.
And that's why I love you.
And that's why I love you.
Just enjoy that. It's time to be close. Tina, I'd like you to repeat to him. Same words. Just focus on the same. I love you for what you are. And I love you for what you're going to be. I'm on the way with you. That's why I love you. In the giving and receiving of a ring, I and the willingness to be on the grand adventure one with the other. There is sanctity and consecration one to the other according to ancient tradition, by law, but most by love and by choice. Will you continue to be together in friendship and in trust, to be together in playfulness and in seriousness, be partners for each other in all that you need and all that you need to do, to love each other in body, in mind, in spirit, and soul. May your days be long and good upon the earth. Lafayette. Take as much as you want and need. Are you, Stan and Tina, married as husbands and wife, friends, partners and lovers, on a marvelous journey? May every day bless you and all those who know you. Amen. Amen. Give her a kiss, but we're not through. But we wish you, Nisya Tova, a good journey, and best of luck.
Put your foot right here, Stan. Right there. Put your foot right on top. No, on here, on here.
Ready?
I don't even know the Vulcan Hansel is, so I won't even bother with that. Hello. I think all the words that need be said for Stan and Tina have been said, but I'll say them again. Long life, happiness, and share your love with us, and we'll share our love with you too. Thank you.
Stars don't go sideways.
Anthony, Carrie's taking more than a minute.
Nelson,
This is your family.
Front and center.
Down in the front here.
Come sit down on the floor with the other mothers.
Mildred, you're taking a lot of time. Come on, it's hot in here.
Getting sunburned.
Come on.
Come on, everybody.
Stun out a tree day lunch.
Kiss away each love.
No teeth yet.
She's
teething.
So's David. Still.
It's only a phase. It lasts for about 6 years.
Yeah, right. I know.
You'll love it.
Everything's always wet.
Hey. The whole world is wet.
Mr. Video himself.
All right, it's a tap dance.
Tap dance. Get out of here.
Tap dance. Tap. Damn it.
Don't you want to give Andrew?
Dave, well, I want both of you guys.
David.
I
go give Andrew your diaper for a moment.
David, go play with Andrew. I want to take a picture of you guys. Okay? Will you do that, please? Go make nice to Andrea or Andrea, depending on which parent's speaking.
You want to come out of there?
I'm going to talk to the doctor anyhow and see what's going on. Mm-hmm. I would mention the class in the room.
I'll let the doctor examine him. The other reasons why kids throw up.
Or he'll tell you.
What they say is there's a lot of flu going around. That's what they always say. Whenever there's a throw up or anything, there's a lot of flu going around.
Well, not if he's a good doctor, he won't do that.
Stan's jaded.
Can we quote you on that, Mr.
We'll take this home, and I think let's use the other pieces from the other toss.
Sit down in the chair.
Hey, wave to yourself. Look.
Sit down in the chair and say hello to yourself.
Watch this.
Watch Stan.
Oh, David, look up on the screen there.
Hello.
Yeah. Knew you'd like it.
Yeah.
That's a.
I like the reboots. I'll do it very quickly. The duckling wants to swim. There is no water in the pond. The duckling finds Teddy. The duckling wakes up Teddy. Teddy finds the hose. The duckling helps Teddy. Teddy turns on the water. The hose jumps about. Teddy picks up the hose. The water comes down all over Teddy. Teddy is dripping. The duckling tries to help.
Hey, happy Father's Day.
Oh, today's Father's Day.
Oh, son of a gun.
Happy Father's Day!
How appropriate that you would be filming each other here.
That's right.
Look at the flashing
window. Daddy's here.
Yes, here we are, the fathers and the kinder. They're the fathers and the kinder, and the kinder and the fathers, and the oochie coochie coochie.
Taking it back. The box is almost fine.
down there and open it up. Put it right there and I'll put it up. Yeah, put it right here. That girl. To Daddy. Hard. You're my father. It's an awesome responsibility, but I think you can handle the job. Happy Father's Day, love, Andy. For Father's Day.
The hell with you, Pops.
And this is to my balls.
My what?
My balls.
My balls.
Okay. Well, I got a phone call. People from all over the world calling me to wish me a happy Father's Day. Hello, Ron. Tell the truth, Ron. Did you really know about that? Let's see here. Wishing you the happy Father's, happiest Father's Day this side of heaven. I love you. There's a little star.
Anyone, no, not just anyone. I have the right to lead a life fulfilled with every need. I'm not any man designed to fit someone's plan. I have my own desires, all the things a man aspires. No, I'll not be used, misled, deceived, or abused. No, sir, not me. I'm say I do, I don't, I will, I won't. Know thyself, these words are true. Know thyself, I hope I do. Toiled a while, but not in vain. I removed the child, the man remained. Life's filled with those who fail, the weak, the wrong, the meek, the frail, those who just refuse to try, those who just live to die. I'm not one of those. I'm full of pride, I suppose. I'll say it loud. Sir, not me.